All right, this is case number two of our four case break. 2021 Topps Series 1 Jumbo. This is the second jumbo case, two jumbos, two hobbies. There will be a full recap on the fifth video of all four cases. Yes. Uh-oh. It's mainly base cards. Just getting through it all. Hour and a half break. Hey, that's your home. Stay. It's possible. Have to visualize it. standing desks. A bomb. Packs are kind of a bane. Where'd Jay go? Did he ever tell us how it's pronounced? Bomb for bomb. Tannenbaum. Bomb. I don't know. Regionally, that's going to sound so very close to being the same thing. I don't think that'll matter. Screaming from the mountaintops. No, dude, just download the app. Download the Pokemon app. You just point it at your phone and it tells you exactly what it is in like a second. I think it's Pokemon TCG, something like that. Maybe it'll show up unrecognizable, but I mean, those cards are so universally made, like they're all the same, and that's why they're able to do text recognition off of the cards with their app. Everything's in the same exact spot on every card that they ever make. Top Series 1, never the same. And so on and so forth with everything else. Yeah, dude, I don't think it's dropping. Are you going to open it? Yeah, you only know if it's autographed if you look at it through the Topps app, which costs $3.99 a month. It all must get opened. Okay, here we go. Danny Duffy, Tatis Jr. to 76, Chris Archer. Forgot about him. Bryce Hoskins, Tatis, Eddie Alvarez. You know, it was really refreshing to have a fall break like this coming into tonight. So thank you for that. Bobby Dalbec. Sports card supermarket sweep. I think they have that in Target every restock day. Sounds like it starts in the parking lot. Tony Gwynn? Variation? Or SP? Whatever. Not whatever. SP. Mine is not. My picture. Jacob DeGroom. Blake Snell. Eduardo Rodriguez. Carlos Correa to 221. I'd do it. That's what I'd go for. Maybe. It's not where I'd start. Willie Adames. You guys are all? I wonder if it's a self-upload. All right, let's give it a minute and see if that helps. Yeah, better. Austin Meadows to 50. Eric, what's up, my man? Kershaw. Britt Gardner, Monty Harrison, 220 or 2021. Whit Merrifield. No, it was my 2 terabyte size series one film uploading to YouTube while I'm uploading live to YouTube. Dubon, Pujols, no, I'm not dropping any. Usually if I drop more than a couple, it'll disconnect me. Or like 100 within a couple of seconds. Miguel Cabrera, Mark McGuire. What happens if you change the resolution on the little cog wheel?
This thing to stop, cancel. Okay, I stopped uploading the video. Internet looks good. CPU is at 20%. All right, well, let's keep moving forward.
It'll get better. Maybe try to close it out and come back in. I don't know. But it's like that for everybody, huh? Suarez, Seth Lugo to 70. Yeah, there we go. Dropping now. Wonder if we got that storm coming back in. Better, better, better. Nice. Yay. You can only fix stuff unless it's broken. Edgar Martinez can only fix stuff. They are still autoless. Wonderful. Abort. Pache. I should look up his pronunciation. JD Martinez to 50. Austin Meadows, Freddie Freeman, Math is universal. Language is not. There's interpretation to language. There's variation of it depending on culture. Whereas math deals in, I don't know, strictly fact, right or wrong, black and white. And you can skew numbers, but when you put them together, they have to add up to one answer. Does that make any sense? I don't know. Just thoughts. Best. Gave my best answer at the time. Guriel, Jose Garcia to 10 for the Reds. It's an interesting question. Boyce with the Reds. Why not? I've been reading a lot about colonizing Mars and terraforming it. Oh my God, their ideas are insane. They want to nuke the poles to melt or globally warm it so that there's water. Brandon Crawford. So we don't want global warming here. We want to leave because we're going to ruin this world. But we're going to go to a world where we start by ruining it. Maybe we should just keep looking. And there's like no atmosphere. What's going to happen when you blow up a bunch of mini nuclear reactions over and over and over in space? Have to imagine nothing good. Although, I mean, that's exactly what the sun does. Salvador Perez variation. I can't see that backfiring. All the future kids want to play basketball are all going to go to Mars so they can get real tall and then come back, get drafted, shrink, go back in the off season. Have to take a few years off to get there and back, you know. Buster Posey. Yeah, I guess that's part of the terraforming is that they have to, well, first they need water, so they have to warm it up because it's all frozen or whatever. And then as a result, that'll release a bunch of other stuff, which will make the atmosphere more dense, which will make gravity better for us, not great. The initial colonies of the first few centuries will have to live in a, a bubble, I guess. So the way that I understood it was at the poles, they were going to create tiny nuclear explosions to act as if it was the sun, to warm the surface of the planet so that the gases caught up in all the iron and stuff that's covering the actual land, releases, thickening the atmosphere. And then as a result, water will come from somewhere. I don't know. Apparently after it melts, there's going to be like two huge continents. One of them's going to be completely covered by the biggest volcanic mountain in the world, which is like 3 times higher than Mount Everest and like 30 times longer. So we're probably not going to want to live there. Also, if that thing's that big and it's active, then I don't think we want to put our whole civilization there. What, to the end of our world? Okay. We might care if he has to. Dude, I went to Mars and back. It only took 4 years. What do you mean my submission's not ready yet? I'll just send it to Shane. He'll know. He knows everything. And you're just like, put this on me to figure out. Come on. I'm getting $2 out of this. I hate group submissions. I mean, the people that do it right, it's great. It's perfect. It's easy. Evan White. I think if we were going to space travel, we would want to use an alternative propulsion. I don't know how we would be able to carry around that much gas for that long. To your point, though, if you could do that, that would provide some, but it kind of seems like, man, you need a lot of plants. But maybe, who knows? I don't know. Maybe it's like compounding interest and it just keeps getting infinitely more and more. I'm not a scientist. I was always horrible at science. It was not interesting at all. I like to read about what scientists find out. You guys figure out the answer. I'll figure out how to apply it. How about that? Where are all the rookies? Did I pick up a base stack? There you go. Cunha and Vladdy. Throwing bows. Matt Damon's poop. Well, yeah, that's why I would think you would need something different. However, if gravity is going to be so much less, it would take less to launch from there. So maybe it's just like a stop. Stop along the way. I mean, 300 to 500 years over a couple million years, you know. Like stop at the truck stop on a road trip. Jazz Chisholm. Liam Hendricks, Green Ice. Terrell Strawberry, there's a new one. Glaber, Scherzer, Harper. Dansby. Johan Ramirez. Whit Merrifield. No. No, Shane, I did that one. It was horrible. Wanted to stab myself in the face with a fork, but I just moved on with my day instead. Did get a Justin Jefferson base rookie. So there's that. It would have been a rough one to see someone else pay for and open. Joe Adele Gold, 35 if I'm lucky. It was bad. Yeah. Ronald Acuna. One? Yeah, maybe he's a short print. Be fun if they started playing games like that, like only printing half of one guy or two guys of their base cards but never saying anything. Yadier Molina, they're not numbered, doesn't affect any odds. If you really need to print more product and just put more players in it, make up for it. Also, I think it'd be really cool. You know how they do these little rookie cup things? I don't know. We just passed one. Whatever. You know what I'm talking about. It'd be cool if they made like a universal one across all the products of a second year logo, like they do a rookie logo. I think that second year cards are going to have a big run. . 90% of us can't afford the rookie years. That's why base cards blew up, because nobody could afford the other stuff. So what's next? Pete Alonso to 199. Yeah. Or not even not packing them out, just never printing them. You know, like say they make 10,000 of each rookie. But they only make 4,000 of Alec Baum and Nick Madrigal. but they don't tell anyone. Or they do it if somebody a little more obscure that might pop later on, 2, 3, 4 years later. They have talent evaluators. They know who to put on the cards. Jock Peterson, Chris Bryant, Derek Jeter. Yeah, I do too. And I like the super high-end card inside of the card or the picture of it. Not like enough to buy them or anything, but I don't know. They're cool. Cool little. I can see how a lot of people would like that. Like the Mike Trout Dynasty 101. We think about D.I.V., Yankees pitching prospect, rookie. I don't typically want anything to do with pitchers, but when it's a pitcher on the Yankees, it's worth a look. You think he's an ace? Or more like a medium 2 to 3 guy? Joey Bart. Nice. Giants. Grizzle Bees. Wilmer Flores. Clark Schmidt. Hey, dude, you sold for a profit. You sold for a profit. Take that money and do it again. Hey Shane, you're like 45 minutes past bedtime. Miguel Andujar, Francisco Lindor, Hank Aaron. I don't like luminaries. I know a lot of people do. It's not my jam though. Yeah, it's like me the last week of my life. If it weren't for these damn Series 1 cards. Victor Robles to $1.99. Are they from Spain, Shane? I can't imagine there's a huge distribution pipeline to Mexico for Pokemon cards. Pittsburgh Pirates, 1/10. Do you know the person you got them from? I think it'd probably be easier to just stop and then contact them and be like, hey, I don't know about these. Where'd they come from? Who'd you get them from? Did you buy them from a store out of a pack? What's going on? I've never seen a Mexican Pokemon card before. Glaber? I mean, just because you trust that person doesn't mean that they necessarily know where it came from. Maybe they goofed or got duped. Now, Amazon allows some crazy things on their website. Mookie. Lou Bob. Evan White. We can't get anything out of here. Maybe packs and packs of base. To 150, Tristan McKenzie. Jesus Luzardo to 150. All right. And that is it on this one. We'll start in on case number three. The last two are going to be hobby cases. See you there.